kaibigan, ito na naman isang feature natin, isang bake shop na nagsimula as a small-scale industry. Pero ngayon po, tingnan natin kung ano na po ang progress niya. Panoorin po natin ang Georgie's Bake Shop.
Sa paglaki ng isang negosyo, importanteng gumawa ng batayan at alituntunin upang makasigurong ang bawat desisyong gagawin ay nasa tamang direksyon pa din. Ang pagpapalago ng negosyo ay nangangailangan ng masusing pag-aaral para makatiyak na lahat ng gagawin ay para sa ikauunlad nito. Isang halimbawa ay ang Georgie's Bake Shop sa Bohol. Hindi nagpapaawat sa pag-unlad ang bake shop na ito. Patunayan, mayroon itong 15 branches sa Bohol at sa dami ng mga parokyano nito, may mga naging interesadong mag-franchise ng kanilang bake shop. Ang pagpa-franchise ay bago para kina Arnold at Georgie Labunog, ang mga may-ari ng naturang bake shop. At dahil bago, hindi sila pamilyar kung paano nila sisiguraduhin magiging maayos ang kalagayan ng mga franchise outlets nila. Sa tulong ng BAPCBED, ang programang ito ay ginawa ng karampatang solusyon.
We requested them to have the preparation of our operations manual. It is a guide for us and also for the supervisors and all the employees so that we could have a clear policy on the operations of the bake shop.
Georgie's Bake Shop received several inquiries if they are interested more to open more branches outside Cagbilaran City and even outside Bohol. Recognizing that it's hard for Georgie and Arnold to run and manage more than 14 branches what they have right now, so the franchising concept came in as part of their long-term plan. So CBED provided the assistance in developing an operating manual, which is a requirement for a certain company to go into franchising. However, the advisor recommended that before going into the proper documenting of their operating manual, they have to do some assessment, review, and even make some necessary improvement if necessary for the company so that the documentation would reflect an efficient operations, thereby later they would come up with the real value of their business. So with the help of Holy Name University, who deployed students were able to made the proper documentation of their manual.
Sa tulong ng operations manual na ito, mas magiging klaro sa mga gustong mag-franchise ang mga dapat nilang sundin, gawin at iwasan upang ang mga produktong galing sa Georgie's Bake Shop ay mananatiling nasa tamang kondisyon. Bunga nito, ang pagpa-franchise ay hindi na magiging problema nila Arnold.
I would strongly encourage them to avail of the services. First of all, because it's much cheaper than getting a private consultant. And second is PBSP CBED has the consultants who are skilled enough to assist your business.